invoking my divinity at the core of every single human soul. There is a space filled with energy that is untouched and innocent. Like pure landscape, unseen, untouched, childlike, and yet this is the wisest part of myself. When I tune into this space of innocence, divine truth is revealed to me. It's as if I start to sense a reality that is much vaster and greater than my experience of everyday life. When I tune into my original, pure self, it's as if I'm transferred to another level of consciousness. My own divinity is awakened. I love this divine energy within myself. And at this moment, I choose to let go of any acquired identities and once more I become a child of the divine. I am innocent and plain. No masks, no roles, no image, just pure being. Simple, clean, uncomplicated. I experience the pure joy of being. I am made of the energy of pure feelings, benevolence that is so real. Sweetness of a heart that dares to open itself and love. I have no expectations. I trust. My intellect is clear, like a clean mirror that reflects only truth. But truth that never hurts. Truth that heals, connects, and elevates. My heart like a treasure store of pure feelings. And I embrace the world and all souls with feelings of unlimited benevolence. Om Shanti.